Hi, my dear students. I hope you are doing well. What day is today?
Today is Tuesday.
Today is Tuesday. And what about the date? Yeah. Yes, please. It's the 7th of June, 2022. So yeah, now please open your pupil's workbook, sorry, and turn to page number 64. Yes, please. Don't say it in Arabic. Yeah, your workbook. Page number 64. Hurry up. Look at exercise number 4. No, number 3. Yes, exactly. Look at exercise number 3. Who is talking, ya Usama? What's wrong with you? Okay, Shabab, when do we use a or an? When do we use a or an? With, we use a or an with singular countable nouns. Again, when do we use a or an? Yalla ya Muhammad. Excellent. إذن الا او الان نستخدمهم مع الاسم المفرد المعدود. كمان مره. اسم مش فعل. Singular مفرد مش جمع. Countable معدود مش uncountable. So we use a or an with singular countable nouns. Okay, يا سابع. Hello, what is the difference between a and an? What is the difference? Yes.
A come with the
consonant.
And the an come with the vowel.
Excellent. So ands, sorry, an comes with the words start with vowels. إذن الآن تيجي مع الكلمات اللي بتبدأ بحرف علة. طب what are the vowels? What are the vowels? شو هم هدول أحرف العلة؟ What are the vowels? Yes, exactly. O, A, I, U, and E. شعراته. So these are the vowels. أي كلمة تبدأ بحرف من أحرف العلة دائماً وأبداً نستخدم معها أن، أو إذا جاء الصوت صوت حرف العلة، يعني كان أول حرف مثلاً silent زي our our الأتش هون silent، لهيك إيش بنستخدم أن. أما باقي الأحرف بنسميهم consonants اللي هم الحرف الحروف الساكنة. طيب هلا in this exercise we're going to rewrite the sentences including the adjective in brackets before the noun. Change a or an if necessary. يعني ممكن ما يكون في داعي إنه نحتاج إنه نعدل على الأ أو الأن. هلا بدنا ندخل الصفات الموجودة بين قوسين على الجملة. طبعا دائما سابع ما تقبل قلم، خليك معي. دائما بندخل الصفة قبل الاسم. مثلا for example the first sentence he is reading a book. لما ندخل الانجليش لا الجملة حتصير كالتالي he is reading an English book. Number two أحمد المشاهد. Yeah, let's go to an Italian. مصطفى اكتب معنا Italian restaurant. طيب number three. بس الذا غيرها الآن. أحمد شادي. Yeah, we need a large onion. نعم يا مصطفى. ما في ذا. ما في ذا. حولنا الآن لأنه إيطاليان تبدأ بحرف علة، لهيك حولناها الآن. تمام؟ يلا رحيمة. يلو يلو. معلش سابع. Yes. Is a famous university. Thank you. Number five, Bra I've got an expensive phone. يلا يا رائع.
The blue whale is an amazing animal.
The blue whale
is an amazing animal.
Yeah. An amazing look at exercise number 4. Here we have a text, and we're going to complete the text with a and an. A or an. Yeah, who would like to do number 1?
Teacher,
read the full sentence. Read the full sentence.
Last week that we went to a dinner at an Italian restaurant.
Yes, at an Italian restaurant. The next, Yahya.
I had a mushroom pizza.
Yeah. And then he would like to complete.
Amar.
Theory order.
Theory order.
Yes, and egg. Number 4. Yes, Abdul Rahim.
We were
waited
for a
Mumtaz. Mumtaz. Say, read the full sentence, Abdul Rahim.
We were for a half hour before our
ممتاز رائع يا عبد الرحيم. طيب then yes please محمد.
The waiter bought a chicken salad.
Yeah. Okay. Yes, a chicken. عمار سامي.
And
he brought me instead of my. Ali, stay with me, okay? Type, but we were hungry. So we didn't say anything. Okay. Yalla ya shabab. Write the answers. Okay, Sabah, now let's see the upper right corner. Yes, exactly. Here with exercise number 5. We have to complete with an or the. An or the. Stop talking. Shabab, who would like to be Jack? Jack, Muhammad Isa. Who would like to be Kathy? Bara. Yalla, Kathy. Yalla, Jack.
And
Thank you. سابع. Without miss, without Anna, without teacher. Jack, who would like to be Jack? Rahima, Kathy, Arafa.
What do you prefer?
Thank you. Jack and Kathy. Ahmed Shadi. Raed. Carrie. Thank you. Yalla, ya. Jack, Ahmed Mjahid, Kathy. سابع لحظة. سابع. Stop talking, سابع. Yalla, ya. اللي اخترناهم.
Let's call a taxi.
Let's call a taxi, yeah. Perfect. Excellent, يا أحمد مجاهد. Okay. And the last one who would like to do it. Yes, please, Mustafa, read the full sentence. No, 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 no. It's not walk. It's work. El here is silent. So, again? No, it's not. This is the first time. Sabah. طيب ممكن نسكت؟ Look, Mustafa, we mentioned something for a first time here in this sentence. Shaif, we mentioned this bus stop for the first time here in this sentence. Then we mention it again here so that we have to use the. تمام؟ يعني لأول مرة هيها number one وهي number two. حكينا number two شو بياخد؟ That. Excellent. That. Good. Gentlemen with no ladies, if I have your attention for a while, I would be grateful. So let's do the last exercise for today's class with exercise number six. Complete the mini dialogues, write an or the or a tick. If they are correct without an article. تمام؟ إذن رح نختار مرة an, the, أو يا سابع نكتب tick. Tick معناها no articles. بدون أي أداة تعريف أو نكرة. طيب يا مس كيف بدي أعرفهم هدول؟ حكينا لازم نحفظهم من التيبل الجدول اللي موجودين عندنا بالبيوبلز باك page number 71. I mentioned that yesterday. Yeah. Who would like to do number one? I need two students, A and B. A and B. عبد الرحيم وعون. هلأ لا هلأ باي كار على طول باي كار نو ارتكل موجود عندك هذا الحكي بجدول 71 صفحة سوري صفحة 71 بكتاب البيوبلز بوك هذا لازم نحفظهم عن غيب أحمد شادي وأحمد مجاهد ممتاز let's have no article let's have lunch dinner breakfast okay yes a sandwich excellent ah a snack a sandwich طيب number three عمار and عرفة No article. Got to work, got to school, got to university. يا مصطفى يا ريت تنتبه معي عشان ما تسأل كمان شوي. إيش بنكون إحنا وضحنا؟ Yeah, great. Let's go to the cinema. Yes. طيب, number four, A and B.
Can I watch a DVD?
Yeah.
No, you can't. I am listening to the radio.
To the radio. It's not radio. Yeah, exactly. حكينا radio in a bag. Incorrect. يلا, number five. الحيمة and Ali.
Does your sister work
during
the day?
ممتاز during أثناء النهار yes no she يا عيني عليك no article رائع يا علي number six who would like to be A and B يلا محمد عيسى ومصطفى
Why?
Why
did you have to add a word last
time? ممتاز, no article, yes. Got to work. لأنه قبل شوي حكينا, got to work, got to university, got to hospital, got to school, ما فيها عندنا no article. أحسنت يا مصطفى يلا يا محمد عيسى I went to the doctors in the morning thank you who would like to be A and B with number 7? Rayyan and Ammar. Mumtaz. No article here. Yeah. No article again. I can't. I'm going to university. Yalla ya Yahya. Omar. مش معقول يا عمر نشيط اليوم. A snack. Yeah, do you want a snack? Tabreed, the full sentence. Saber? Saber? Yes, please. Tabreed, the full sentence. Yalla, read it. Yes, please. I'd like an apple. Apple, yes. Thank you, Omar. Sadeh, I'm proud of you, all of you. You are brilliant. طيب هلا رح اشيك هلا على اجاباتكم، بس خليني اول شيء انهي الباب.